Michael Schumacher.
Has moved into the lead.
With the race over, let's take a look at the classified results.